So the first thing we've encountered in Canada is a traffic jam and French music on the radio. And some smelly farms. Just smells like manure all over the freeway. And a really like severe customs agent girl. She was very serious. We're not to Vancouver yet because we're going to be stuck here for hours apparently. It's just weird to hear French music on the radio. Thank you.